Witnesses heard the shots right outside UPMC Mercy Hospital. When security checked around inside, they found a bullet had pierced a patient's window. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards explains what happened next.
Well, police say the gunman took off from the scene onto the Boulevard of the Allies, and this is the Boulevard of the Allies. You can see just how close it is to Mercy Hospital. We're told the patient in the room was unharmed. Shots could be heard loud and clear. Rapid gunfire echoed outside UPMC Mercy Hospital in uptown Pittsburgh. One of the bullets piercing a window on the sixth floor. A patient was inside the room when it all happened.
It's not normal for people to come shooting around the hospital like that, especially went through a window. It could have killed somebody up there.
There's a maternity ward on here, fifth floor. They could have been shooting somebody's baby up in there. That's crazy.
A spokesperson for the hospital says the patient inside the room was not hurt and was moved to another room. Joe Dvorak's wife is being treated here. News of this shooting puts him on edge.
Oh, sure, it's scary. Very scary. I wouldn't want nothing to happen to my wife.
A witness told Pittsburgh police he was in the parking lot across the street and heard the shots, but could not describe the gunman. Officers found shell casings in the hospital room and on the Boulevard of the Allies. Police are searching for the person responsible.
Well, I hope they catch whoever it is.
They're hoping that someone may have seen this crime, and they ask if you have to call Pittsburgh police. Live in Mercy Hospital, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.